Here's how Amazon DynamoDB can speed up your customer queries.
Every table has a partition key. The partition key is used to find which partition this data belongs in using a hash function. You also have an optional sort key. This is similar to an index in a relational database. The key can help you quickly search for elements using binary search, and also range queries become efficient. Together, they make the primary key of the table. So the partition key plus the sort key combined is one unique key. Let's take an example where you have posts being made by users. The partition key is the post ID, while the sort key is the timestamp. With this table, you can quickly find all the posts in the last 7 days by querying all three partitions and aggregating the results, which are sped up due to the sort key. You can also query for a specific partition. So for example, if you know that all the posts in India are going to the partition with post underscore 2 as a prefix, then you can get all posts in India within the time range. You can also use more advanced design patterns. So for example, if you want to find the latest posts made by a user, where you'll need the user ID and the timestamp, you can combine two of these keys into a single key. So this would be a composite index where you have the partition key as user ID plus post ID. Now, if someone is looking for posts made by user number 6 with a time range of 60 to 90, they'll get the data quickly. You can also add additional indexes. So for example, you can sort by the like count. And if you get an incoming query of get me my most popular posts, you can get them quickly because of this new sort index. In this case, it would be a local secondary index. Amazon lets you use the same partition key with different indexes, which are stored locally in the same partition. This keeps data strongly consistent and is sufficient for most use cases. You can also create a global index. The main thing about this is you have a different partition key as compared to the original one. If you have user plus post in the original one, maybe a different access pattern is talking about get me all the comments for a post. So the latest comments for a post can easily be fetched if we use the partition key of comment plus post with the sort key of timestamp. A caveat here is that the global index is actually an entire copy of the table. Amazon limits that to 4 global indexes, which is 4 additional tables. These are eventually consistent. The logs from the original partition are streamed to make changes in the global indexes. In this way, most complex access patterns can be resolved using a single table. The reason this is done is because you want to force users to think in the NoSQL term of key value pairs. You are okay with data duplication and denormalization, but you don't want to encourage joins at all.
Thanks for watching. Cheers.